kettlebell RDL to curls to a squat. So in this movement, you're gonna start out with an RDL, squeezing the butt, coming up through our heels, then you're gonna go curl, and then you're gonna go squat. So let's go through that again. So RDL, curl, and squat. You're gonna repeat through that motion for the given amount of reps. And that's how you do that complex.